يقتل حب الطيبة وانا من لي في هالدنيا سواك انطالت الغيبة انا من لي في هالدنيا سواك انطالت الغيبة رحلت من بقاوية يحس بضحكتي وبكاي وحتى الجرح في بعدك يغسيني وهالليبه انا من لي في هالدنيا سواك انطالت الغيبه
We'll be right back. النخلة تساقط عليك رطبا جنيا. فكلي واشربي وقري عنا فإما ترين من البشر أحدا فقولي إني نذرت للرحمن صوما فلن أكلم اليوم إنسيا يوم ولدت ويوم أموت ويوم أبعث حيا ذلك عيسى بن مريم قول الحق الذي فيه يمترون إسرائيل وممن هدينا واجتبينا إذا تتلى عليهم آيات الرحمن خروا سجدا فخلف من بعدهم خلف أضاعوا الصلاة واتبعوا الشهوات قيل إلى جهنم وردا لا يملكون الشفاعة إلا خلق الأرض والسماوات العلا الرحمن على العرش استوى له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وما
Secretary of the Army, and the people of the United States of America, I wish to present Ahmed's mom and dad with the Bronze Star Medal and the Purple Heart in recognition of his honorable service to our nation.
This is the certified of the President of the United States of America, authorized by Executive Order 24 August 1962, has awarded the Bronze Star Medal Staff Sergeant Ahmed Altaie, Provincial Reconstruction Team, Divisional Training Center, Special Troops Battalion, 4th Infantry Division, for meritorious service from 14 September 2005 to 22 February 2012, while assigned to Provincial Reconstruction Team, Divisional Training Center, Special Troops Battalion, 4th Infantry Division during Operation Iraqi Freedom. Staff Sergeant Altaie's commitment contributed to our nation's continual war on terrorism, and his actions represented his dedication to the Secretary of the United States of America. His sincere desire to bring peace and stability to a foreign nation is an example of what all American soldiers strive to achieve. No greater honor can be demonstrated by his ultimate sacrifice, and he will be forever remembered for his actions. Staff Sergeant Altaie's duty performance and selfless service are in keeping with the highest traditions of military service and reflect great credit upon himself, the United States Forces, Iraq, and the United States Army. Signed, John M. Hughes, Secretary of the Army. This is to certify the President of the United States of America has awarded the Purple Heart to Staff Sergeant Ahmed K. Altaie, Provisional Reconstruction Team, Divisional Training Center, Special Troops Battalion, 4th Infantry Division, for wounds received in action, on 22 February 2012 in Iraq. Signed, John M. McHugh, Secretary of the Army.
Thank you.
أسوي بالألم والآه ولكن البقاء لله يصبرني على بعدك وذا حظي وراضي أنا من لي في هالدنيا سواك طالت الغيب
رحلت وكيف ما صبر وحس ان انت تدري